Oh, yeah. Just thinking of these repugnant strategies that are contrary to state law to be able to get a dissolution of marriage. Yeah. They're contrary to the actual laws of the state. Yeah. Now, every state's going to try to blame Washington State, but I did email every state. Yeah. So for every governor, all 50 of you that are elected or were elected for the last 7.5 years, yeah, that have any knowledge of the repugnant strategy of trying to blame somebody else for your liability, yes, you're going to find that as the named plaintiff in each one of these lawsuits, I don't use repugnant strategies. See, my strategy has been that I would tell you what the law says and then you would enforce the law. Your strategy was to advise, yes. Let's see here, revocability, client's ultimate authority, client's authority ultimate. Assisting the client, preserving the integrity of the settlement process, your adherence to the ethical and legal rules of the judicial system, something that a lot of politicians have a problem with. Let's say you're in the state of Washington's legislature. You had an ethical obligation to support the Constitution and do what you had sworn. Yes. I sue you, and I demand a jury trial, and then you want to settle with me. Yeah. And then I have the ultimate settlement authority. Poop. Now, this authority that you don't seem to understand, that you've denied me the existence of, yeah. Every time I sent an email and I documented those emails with ri.pdf, where there is no signature of the petitioner. The forgery of the ex officio Superior Court clerk. The forgery of the court commissioner. Yes. The contrived fraud of issuing court orders that are repugnant to the actual laws of this state and every state of the United States. Every state of the United States. I have a lot of authority that you're denying the existence of. Now, I've done some study on authority, and it's from that Christian's perspective. Yeah. Something about the anointing. There's the perceptive anointing. Yes. And then there's that encourager in me. Yeah. See, I was a coach at the Washington State School for the Blind, and I did do some study about personal coaching. Yeah. You can encourage somebody to become everything that they should be, their potential. Yes. As a coach. In fact, why don't you give me the profession of coaching and those in the speaking? I spend a lot of time on motivational speaking and Zig Ziglar and Jim Rohn and nope, that's not one of them I'm thinking of. There are a lot of professions where their income is because of their ability to encourage somebody, and that's their authority. Yes. Now, I know you're one of these that does the speaking. Yeah. And you get paid X number of dollars in speaking fees. Yeah. Why don't you get me every oath of office for the last 40 years and the actual amounts that they received in speaking fees because they like to encourage people when they do speeches. And then every attorney of the nation and all of those that belong to the American Bar Association, yes, that thought that their being in the legal profession, attorney oaths, yes, oaths of admission, and then the national bar associations of this nation, yeah, and then their actual profession in the legal profession, yes, where they were employed in government or they were one of these appointed senior executive service, yes. There is a lot of money in motivational speaking, and I know as soon as I get my authority, yes, and I use that authority, and you want to settle with me, pooch. Well, let's say I had a large number of individuals. I've studied revivalists, and it's a big group. They decide to, I don't know, buy tickets at the Kia Arena or something, or Safeco Field, or wherever the fuck it is that they do these types of speaking events. And a large number of individuals want to pay actual ticket prices to hear what I have to say, because I'm that American citizen that sued every politician in the United States for everything they owned, and I put a large number of them in prison for the knowledge. I know it seems like people wouldn't be attracted to that type of event. See, what got me on this whole authority? Yes, is the best of yeah. The best of Washington, D.C. I myself put in quotations, BEST, yes, space OF, quotation mark. The best of, and then I thought, the best of the best. Try that one too, BEST, of BEST, in quotations. And then think of the best lawsuits, and then put PDF after. Yes, he did. I'm going to have the best of the best lawsuits you've ever fucking thought of.